Hello, my name is Austin. I am the Accessibility and Assistive Technology Coordinator here at St. Mary's College. Today I'm going to be going over an extension for Google Chrome called Kurzweil Read the Web software. The first thing you'll want to do is open Google Chrome. When you open Google Chrome, you'll see in the new tab that there is a little apps button you can click. If you don't see that though, you could go to Google's Chrome Store and type that into Google. When you click on it, you'll be directed to the same place as when you click on the apps button. I'm going to click on Web Store, and it takes me to roughly the same place. So what you'll want to do is enter Kurzweil into the search bar. You'll see the first item that comes up is Kurzweil Read the Web. Click Add to Chrome. Click Add Extension. The extension has now been added to your Google Chrome. What you can then do is open up a compatible web page. So what I'm going to do for this example is I'm going to go to ESPN and I'm going to open up this article and I'm going to click on the print version so it's a little bit easier for Kurzweil to read because there's no ads. And I'm going to go and click on my Kurzweil icon. I can also drag these icons, so I'm going to drag mine to the very front. And I'm going to click the button here. I'm going to sign in. And now that I'm in, I'm going to click where I want to start reading. You'll notice there's a green cursor that shows that you're in Kurzweil. I'm actually going to click on the second paragraph here. I'm also going to go to my voice, and I'm just going to choose Peter, who's the UK voice, and I'm going to set it to be two faster. That's kind of generally how I like it to read. And I'm going to click play.
We'll be thinking about this one. It's tough, Curry said after Thursday night's 114-110 loss in Game 6. But our DNA and who we are and the character that we have on this team, I wouldn't bet against us being back on this stage next year and going forward.
So that was Kurzweil reading. You can see that if I want to make adjustments, I just click on the options bar there. I can also then click on the dictionary here. So if I wanted to look up a word, let's say I wanted to look up sediments, I click in front of the word, I click dictionary, and there is sediment, a thought or view or attitude, especially one based on mainly emotion. And if I wanted to have it read, I would just click in the dictionary and click play.
A thought, view, or attitude, especially one based mainly on emotion instead of reason.
Now, if I wanted it to play in the translator, I could then click again on sediments and it says feelings. And if I wanted to translate to something else like Spanish, it would tell me what that word is. So now that I am in the St. Mary's Library, what I could do is I could click on one of these articles. I'm going to click on this one. And you could see that if I wanted to start reading just anything here, I could just click play.
A qualitative metasynthesis of reasons for the use on and use of assistive technologies in the aging population.
And if I wanted it to actually read the article for me, I'm going to click on the HTML full text. And here's the full text of the article as an HTML. If you see HTML full text, Kurzweil Read the Web will work for you. So if I have it play.
Assistive technologies for older people and their use. The International Organization for Standardization, 2016, has defined the ATS as any devices, products, or equipment that may protect, enhance, or improve specific body functions and thus prevent.
So as you can see, this will read HTML text from the article. But if I click on the PDF and I click somewhere here and click play, nothing will happen.
Accessibility information and tips revised date 07/2015. A qualitative metasynthesis of reasons for the use on and use of assistive T. Browse resources toolbar. Sign in. Folder. Help.
It cannot read text from a PDF in the PDF view in Chrome. You need to download that PDF and put it into Kurzweil shown in the Kurzweil Advanced Tutorial video. That is using Kurzweil Online 3000. This is a simplified version of Kurzweil called Kurzweil Read the Web, and it does not read PDF. It only is designed to read HTML. Anyway, I hope this tutorial was helpful. Thank you for watching, and have a great day.